cats always come to me. They seem to know me. I suppose they feel I love them. Extraordinary creatures. So beautiful, sensuous, so gentle. And then suddenly they scratch you. When I was a little girl, a cat fell in love with me. I mean it. He really did. He'd look at me in that mysterious way cats have. He'd come running up behind me and suddenly leap on my shoulder, purring and brushing his whiskers all over my ears. He had long, long whiskers. So sexy. Whenever he found me in bed, he almost made love to me. No, really. You don't believe me?
Oh, yes, of course.
He'd press his little claws into my tummy, but without ever hurting me. He'd nuzzle his hot little nose into my breasts, purring like a hive of bees, eyes shut tight, and his whiskers all fingertips. Cats feel with their whiskers, did you know? Did you know that?
I know, yes.
He'd fan my legs with his tail, trembling all over.
You care to order? Some pâté, monsieur, to start. Oysters, perhaps. Ah, mademoiselle, the oysters are sensationnel, really très bon.
Fried oysters and a little green salad.
Fresh green salad and oysters. Perfect choice. Monsieur, your order? Monsieur. Monsieur. Your order. Monsieur.
Mm-hmm.